What's up, y'all? It's your girl Deja, and I'm back with another prank. So, before I get started with this video, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on that post notification because I'm about to drop these pranks back to back. You feel me? So, yeah. And if you guys was wondering why I was whispering when I said prank, that's because they know about them. She know about that type of stuff now that we been doing them. And y'all, I don't need her to know about this because she getting it too. She getting it too. But yeah, let's get into this video. The boys at the park. So first off, I got some Brussels sprouts. I don't know how to say it. I think that's how you say it. But my friend tagged me in this TikTok and she pranked her husband with some. She said they was cake pops, so that's what I'm about to do. So I got some icing. I ain't got no chocolate, so I hope this frosting work. If not, I'm gonna make it work. So yeah, let's get into this video. All right, y'all. So here's the Brussels sprouts, and here's the frosting. So I'm about to melt the frosting and try to do something. And I got a couple sticks. I got a couple sticks and I got my parchment paper. So, take this off. I'm about to put this in the microwave for about a minute, maybe. Alright, y'all, so I never bought these before. I never ate them. I don't know what to do. But I'm just about to stick the sticks in them. I don't know if I'm gonna dry them off, but I hope I get a good reaction. Dry him off or something. I hope y'all can hear me because I'm trying to whisper because Nate in the living room. Thank you. I do it look real. I'm trying not to scrub it off. I think I did these twice because the frosting is falling off. I'm gonna put it in the freezer and then dip it again. Yeah, I hope this works. Ooh, DJ and Envy on time with their friends. I should be their friends too. Y'all wanna be in a video? Alright, this is the last one. I wish I had some chocolate. It would have melted as soon as possible. Alright, I'm gonna be back on stage. Froze or something. Then I'm gonna dip them again. Alright, y'all, so they in the freezer. Y'all the boys in here in the house, but I definitely gotta redo them and dip them.
Mama.
Yeah.
Mama.
How do I get them from not sticking? To do now. What, Naya?
Mama!
say they eat strawberries or something. But they don't look like K-Pops.
Strawberries, y'all know it's a gum.
Tripping. Alright, I'm about to put them in the refrigerator for a little bit.
Y'all look. That was just a mess.
I thought you wanted to try the strawberry. Huh? Okay, but try the strawberry first. Come eat a strawberry, y'all. Where DJ at?
DJ!
They got frosting. Okay, you gotta grab it by the
DJ!
Wait for DJ because I'm making a video. You gotta take a big bite because y'all doing the taste test. Come here, Naya. Come back here so the camera can see you. Y'all doing a taste test. Y'all gotta take a big bite.
Okay. Mama, this is the top on green. Yeah. You got the green stuff on it?
Yeah, but it's eatable. It's edible. Take a bite. You don't like the green stuff?
Yes,
it is.
You can't bite it.
I
ain't
no
strawberry.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. It's not a strawberry.
It's not a strawberry.
It's not a strawberry. Yes, it is.
No, it's
not.
Yes, it is.
It's a green strawberry. They just came out. So you gotta try to bite it.
I can't bite it.
Bite it a little piece. Right there so you can get it. You got only frosting. Boy, you licked me. I said bite a piece. They new strawberries that came out. Y'all gotta do a full review. Daddy's still trying to steal hers. Huh? You like it?
Since
when? Since when?
Lettuce.
It says jelly.
They just came out. So we doing a full review.
I don't think so.
What? Can y'all see Naya?
I don't think this is real strawberries at all.
So y'all don't think they came out with a green strawberry?
No!
No! Yeah!
No! Y'all, they eating hers.
I'm getting a frog. I don't know what that looks like. That is not strawberry.
No!
I got y'all.
It's sour.
It's good. Well, because you ain't take a bite. You only eating the things.
It's still good.
Y'all, that was lame. That was lame because they didn't. I don't know. They only eating the frosting.
Okay,
was I supposed to heat them up or something, y'all? I don't want that. Them Brussels sprouts.
What?
You know what that is?
No.
This.
What?
DJ said, when did strawberries start looking like lettuce?
It's not strawberry. I
got some food. So, did I get y'all? I ain't get y'all. Mm-mm. Count down Team Deja in the comments.
Huh?
Team Deja.
Oh.
You eat it.
Comment down below, Team Deja.
Team Deja in the comments, y'all. Team Deja. Look at her looking crazy. It was good, Naya. Naya, was it good? Y'all can't even see Naya. Can y'all?
Y'all see me.
I tried to get them, y'all. All right, y'all. So the prank was okay. It wasn't a good reaction that I was looking for, because the Brussels sprouts was hard. Maybe I was supposed to heat them up or something to make them softer. I'm not sure, but y'all comment down Team Deja and comment down below some more pranks I can do on the kids, or they should do on me or something like that. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys comment down below, share, subscribe. Don't forget to turn on that post notification bell, so every time we drop a video, it comes straight to your phone. And I am out. Bye.